do not make that an easy turn. Excuse me. Can I get by?
Yeah, go.
I would hate to hit you with my basket.
What basket?
On the side of the back of the bike. All right, thank you. I don't know why this part has a bad reputation. a bike lane. Hey, a green light. I got it all going on. Riding past a golf course, so it's an official San Diego ride. Bus is coming. I should have checked the mileage when I turned around. Although I'm making side trips, so I won't really get a true measure. I could figure that out on Google easily enough. What's this going to be? Is it housing?
It's going to be healthy and a parking lot, yeah.
Thanks. Yeah. I just passed your bus. It's on its way. Get information the old-fashioned way. I guess the shift changes at 3 o'clock here. Actually, they're probably done at 3. Well, that's the least loss I've gotten. I had to turn around one time for the curb, but I'll remember next time. These are pretty. Little paintings here. Don't know if that helped or not. Alright, next stop, the ocean. This is where we got on. I will say, in all the miles I've ridden on bike paths here, and it's many, many thousands, that is the first group of people who kind of just didn't get out of the way and let me pass. You know, in the end I was able to get through, but they were adamant to be on their terms, and as long as their terms didn't give me your wallet, so. You know, I ride a lot, but kind of by definition, I'm just passing through. Groups of people that you pass on the bike path, they're probably there a lot. So, my goal is just to be able to keep moving. such is the reputation of the San Diego River Trail that they changed the name of this part of it to the Ocean Beach River Trail. And I will say, same trail, different experience. Chillier. We'll see when the sun goes behind the clouds, but still. Stop and get video of all the interesting things those pelicans are doing in the river, but they're dark birds on a dark river. I've done that before, it doesn't work out. Thank you. Oof. Like a bouncy house, this path. Especially once you cross that little bridge. I half suspect they want a bunch of speed bumps kind of built in.